success comes to those who dare. This saying suits rightly to Sudendu Shah. Sudendu, a small town boy, dared to follow his dreams and start with a company named Pride at a very young age. In very little time, Sudendu could take it to a different level. At a tender age of around 10 years, small height, but big sparkly eyes full of dreams. Coming from the small town of Solapur, little Sudu had left his friends back home and arrived in the big city, Pune. Growing up in a humble middle-class family, Sudu always saw his parents working hard to provide him with a better life. He was an avid football fan and a good player in his college days. Knowing well of his qualities, as a mentor, he found his calling as a coach and went on to form Pride Coaching Academy. Expanding further, he launched not just one or two, but four more branches in just 2 years. This was the ascension of Sudu to Sudendu Shah. Taking his managerial skills one step ahead, he entered into the field of event management. With smart work and innovative ideas, he grew his business steadily. He worked with prestigious brands like Inox, Dainik Jagran, Aditya Birla Group, and many more. In 2014, Sudendu started a new venture at More in domain trading and distribution. Riding on the wave of success, he expanded Pride Group into various avenues, including garment business in 2015 and IT sector in 2016-2017. The goal is to work towards future technology. Today, Pride Group of Companies has 800 clients across 70 different countries. The volume itself speaks of its success. Though a young boy from Solapur has reached the pinnacle, the dreams in his eyes are still as vibrant as his undying soul. At the young age of 27, Sudendu is a living example of a successful entrepreneur.